In the short term of recovery, it's high risk game when it comes to opioids. The best way to avoid this is to wean off the opioids, whether it being the drug of choice or going on opioid replacement or opioid agonist therapy. So now we're talking about Suboxone and methadone. Methadone is the older one. It's a liquid, and people call it liquid handcuffs because they have to go to the pharmacy every day to get their drink. They might get some carries throughout the week, but they're tied to their pharmacy. Suboxone is a newer medication. And it contains a long-acting opiate combined with the antidote medication. It's much safer for people to take, but the idea is this replaces their urge and the cravings for the opioids, but it doesn't give them the high. So once we get this person on a steady state, they switch them off of their drug of choice onto the safer one, which is Suboxone. Once they're at their steady state, then the dose can be slowly weaned over time, and the end result hopefully will be to have them completely weaned off the Suboxone. Again, that's easier said than done. And rehab needs to be, I think, involved in these more in-depth cases of people who are deeper into their drug use. But these are the main ways how we help somebody who's addicted to the opioids.
We've helped over 1 million Americans completely recover from substance abuse. Call now at 1-800-615-1067. Call now.